At the fire brigade?
No, sorry, wrong number.
That phone's not stopped ringing all day.
What happens when you mix the powder? Do you dice the ham with the coriander?
No, no, you put them in separately when the vine leaves are ready.
Oh, no, not again.
Take it off the hook.
I can't get the fire brigade, Mervyn.
Yeah, let me try. You go and play the cello.
Oh, it doesn't do any good, dear.
Look, do you want that little hamster to live or not?
Yes, I do, Mervyn.
Well, go and play the cello. Hello? Hello, operator? Yes, we're trying to get the fire brigade. No, the fire brigade. Yes? 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 What? Choice eight. Yes? 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 No, of course not. Yes?
He's gone, dear.
What?
He slipped away.
What?
Sonny Hamster's dead!
Oh, no! What were you playing?
Some Mozart concertos, dear.
What? How did he...
His eyes just closed and he fell into the waste paper box. I covered him with a copy of the Charlie George football book.
Yeah. You hang on, I must go and see him.
There was nothing we could do, Mervyn. If we'd had the old Philharmonic Orchestra in there, he'd still have gone.
I'm going upstairs. I can't bear it.
There isn't an upstairs, dear. It's a bungalow.
Damn.
Hello? Oh, I'm sorry to keep you waiting. It's just that... size three. Yes. It's just we've lost a dear one, and my son was... yes, that's right, size eight, yes. And... oh, I see. Yes. 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 Yes, yes. Yes. Yes, I see. Yes. Yes, yes. Oh, yes. No. No. Yes, I see. They can't get the fire brigade, Mervyn. All the boys' brigade do.
No, they'd be useless!
No, he doesn't want anyone at the moment, thank you. No. Yes. Yes, no, thank you for trying. Yes. Yes. No, saxones. Yes. Yes, thank you. Bye-bye.
Mummy!
Oh, Eamon! Mervyn, look, it's our Eamon. Oh, let me look at you. Oh, really looking. Tell me, how is it in Dublin?
Well, things is pretty bad there at the moment. But there does seem some hope of a constitutional settlement.
Oh, don't stop. Let me just look at you.
Great to be home, Mummy. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. I must just go upstairs and get your room ready.
It's a bungalow, Mummy.
Yes. Mervyn! Mervyn, look who's here. It's our Eamon. Come back to see us.
Hello, Eamon.
Hello, Marv.
How was Dublin?
Well, as I was telling Mummy here, things is pretty bad there at the moment. But there does seem some hope of a constitutional settlement.
Hello? Yes? 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 What? What? Size seven. Yes. 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 It's the fire brigade. They want to know if they can come round Thursday evening.
Oh, no. First is the industrial relations bill dinner dance. Can we make it another day?
Hello? No. Thursday's right out! Yes. 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 Yes.
And so it was that the fire brigade eventually came round on Friday night.
Ha 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 ha!
And what would you like to drink? Gin and tonic, sherry?
Oh, a drop of sherry would be lovely, please.
Would you like being called out to these little parties? They're much better than fires.
Yes.
Well, how was Dublin, Ivan?
Well, as I was telling Mummy and Mervyn earlier, things is pretty bad there at the moment. But there does seem some hope of a constitutional...
Look at them enjoying themselves.